good start, and Bolt hasn't really closed up on him yet. And further down, Gouliev just starting to get into this, but Bolt is coming off the bend. Danny Talbot's going to have to keep going here. It's a real scrap for second place. Jobbert Warner getting in. Here comes Gouliev coming quickly in. Bolt just jogging in. Jobbert Warner doing the same. 19.96. We're fairly comfortable. Still doesn't look kind of, you know, the Bolt of old at all. But and the bend, certainly the first 50, 60 metres took a while to really get going. He kept an eye on the screen all the way down the home straight. We're trying to sort out the other places. Jobbert Warner definitely qualifying. May well be a fastest loser spot after that for Gouliev, but we'll see. Dan Talbot must have been thinking, what's going on here? I'm expecting...